Taipei Municipal Ren'ai Junior High School has dedicated itself to integrating technology into its teaching strategies. Its dedication to integration has led it to become a demonstration school for innovative teaching techniques. Teachers are able to use visualizers to perform experiments during physics and chemistry lessons. The AVerVision F58M's high-quality video and superb zoom-in features not only raises the interests of students, but enhances the learning effectiveness of the class.
实物摄影机实在是一个很方便的教学工具，尤其在我们的科学课堂当中，我常常需要进行实体的示范。在孩子一边观察老师所要同学关注的重点的时候， 常常老师可以在这个时候进行比较合乎近代科学理论的说法，往往在孩子的学习历程上能够提供事半功倍的效果。导引学生做一些自行组装的实验材料，譬如小灯泡的发亮，或者是其他化学反应的比较细微的观察，可能是两个电极上面所产生的气泡， 或者是离子之间的反应、颜色的变化、沉淀物的观察等等，能够由实物投影机去提供一个扩大的效果，让孩子直接可以感受到课程内容的那个核心或是观察的重点。Teachers
are able to demonstrate to students regardless of the type of information, whether it is on paper, the monitor of a tablet, or smartphone. The visualizer clearly shows students any material that is placed under the lens.
对于学生的学习来讲，往往收到学生很棒的回馈。